Hey everybody, let's turbocharge your workout with this challenging circuit. Today's circuit will consist of 8 different exercises, 50 seconds of work, 10 seconds of rest. We'll go through it 3 times with a bonus after each round. Equipment for today, I'm using my ladder. If you don't have a ladder, you can just use an imaginary line on the ground. You can put a piece of tape down, whatever you have. It doesn't have to be a ladder. I also have a skipping rope, a set of dumbbells, and one heavier weight that I'll be doing clean and press with. Make sure you are good and warm before beginning this workout. So go ahead and press pause if you have to. Get yourself warmed up, and when you're ready to go, press play. Meet me on my mat. Okay, we have 8 moves for this workout. I'll quickly show you the moves, then we're gonna get going. So 50 seconds of work, 10 seconds of rest, 8 moves. So it'll be 8 minutes long each round. First move is a push-up with a front lateral press. So you're gonna do your push-up, punch, press, front, punch, front, lateral. Repeat, push-up, front, lateral. That's move number one. Move number two is where we're gonna use our ladder. So I'm going to move forward. I'm gonna turn myself around and move forward. So every time I move forward, a different leg is in the ladder. So going this direction, my left leg's going to go into the ladder. It's going to go 2 steps in each rung. My right leg's just going to come along for the ride. I'm going to go as fast as I can. So in. I'm going to turn around and do the same thing on the other side. So fast feet forward, one over, then turn around and do the other side. So if you don't have a ladder, you can just use that line to go over. I had a line in the mat I was gonna use, but I thought maybe you guys have a ladder at home and you wanna pull it out. Okay, move number 3. We're gonna alternate side lunge with row at the bottom. So you're gonna step into side lunge, row. Bring it back to center, step into side lunge, row. Okay, and we're gonna keep doing that for 50 seconds. Move number 4 is jump rope. Not basic, 2 single foot, 2 single foot, 4 skis. So you'll get skipping, 2 single, 2 single, 4 skis. 2 single, 2 single, 4 skis. 50 seconds, then we're going back into plank. Here's the hard one. Not hard, but just complicated. 2 spiders, 2 cross unders, 2 leg lifts, 2 hops, 2 spiders, 2 cross, 2 leg lift, 2 hop. Okay, move number 6, bent over row with a kickback. So, row, kickback, repeat, row, kickback, repeat. And number 7, we're gonna squat down, curl at the bottom, slow up, squeeze the bum, squat down, curl at the bottom, slow up. And then our last move, so I'll go to my heavier weight. I'm gonna keep it on the side. I'm gonna do a 180 jump, pick up my weight, clean, press. Do a 180 jump, pick up my weight, clean, press. Okay, those are our moves. And then we'll do a bonus, which I'll show you when we get there. I've got a sore elbow today. I don't know if it's from all the gardening I did over the weekend, but whatever it is, it's sore and it's zinging at my arm. So I'll do the best I can. We start with push-ups. Front, lateral punch. We go in 10 seconds. First time through is that learning curve. I'll call out the moves. It's only 10 seconds to get ready. 4, 3, 2, 1. Push up, punch, 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 punch. Push up. Halfway mark. coming up. Single leg, fast foot. Four, three, two, one. Okay, come on up. Three, two, one. Let's go. Squat curl coming up. Jump coming up, clean and press. Three, two, jump. Main press. 3, 2, 1. Main press. 180. Shoulder push up and then scoop front and then back up. So we're gonna do 5 dive bombers. We're gonna come up and jump, drop down, plank, side dip for 1. Okay, and then we're gonna do 4 dive bombers and 2 side dip repeats. So side dip, down the plank to side plank, drop the hip to side plank, drop the hip, back up. That's 1 rep. So 2 dips. 1 rep. It's killing me. Okay. 5 dive bombers. 1 side dip burpee. Let's go. 1, 2, 3. It hurts when I extend it. 4. Bombers. Take breaks when you need it. I've got something happening with my right arm, so I might need more breaks. 1, 2, 3. bummers. Maybe in my tricep. Hanging into the elbow, I don't know. One. Seconds. getting our ready to grab our rope. 3, 2, 1. Okay, make space. Get your rope. Oh no. And let's go. Got rolling kickback coming up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Grab those weights. Row kickback. Let's go. I'm going to keep my right arm up and omit the row on that side. That's where it's hurting. So, face you guys. I don't want to make it worse. 22 seconds. To this squat curl, and then 180 jump, clean and press. Jumps coming up. Clean and press, alternating sides. Routine. four, three, two, one. Did them all. This round. I didn't miss one. Okay. No weights required. We've got 10 skater squats, 5 dead man burpees, 3 times through. So we're gonna squat down and skate. Lift the leg, that's 1, 2, all the way to 10. Dead man burpees, I know we've done them before. Down to the ground, tap out, up, jump. I'm not gonna tap with my left. Let's see, extending. Weird. Okay, so 10 skater squats, 5 dead man burpees, 3 rounds at your pace. Let's go.
20 seconds.
in each run. Two in one spot, keep moving forward. Two, one, eight forward, one. Let's go. One leg is just coming along for the ride. Keep moving nice and quick. Okay, side lunge row. Three, two, one. My row just to help with my elbow. So if you see me doing something different than I did before, that's why. I'm just modifying. 20 seconds. Jump rope. It's coming up next. And then plank. Four, three, two, one. Okay. Quickly jab, grab your rope, make some space. 2 foot, 2 foot, 2 1 foot, 2 1 foot, 4 speeds. Let's go. Three, two. We got squat, curl at the bottom and hold that squat. Slow up. Four, three, two, one. Okay. one. I can go up slow again. I get so excited about moving into a new move. Sometimes I forget. After this, 180 jump, clean and breath, and then a quick bonus. Five, four, three, two, one, and time. Okay. Well done. Three rounds, eight moves. Two rounds to go. I'll just quickly change, no, two rounds to go. Two moves to go. I'm just going to one hold. Okay, so we're going to do 15. So hold the side plank, top arm, fingers by the ears, and you're gonna bend down and reach the elbow to the ground. 15 times. And then from there, you're gonna drop in a hollow man. I'm gonna tell you when, and we're gonna hold 45 seconds. And we're gonna do the same thing on the other side and hold 45. And we're done. Okay. So I'm gonna start on my right side. Side plank. Left arm. By the ear. Let's go. 15. One. In 9 seconds. Right hand by the ears. 3, 2, 1. Okay. Let me stop that. Left side. Fingers by the ears. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 13. 14, 15. Okay. Well, I'm in hold. Last time. We're done this for good. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Holding. You've got this. We're 15 in. If you break it down into little portions of 15 seconds, you guys are too. Awesome job. High five from me to you. This was our first workout in the circuit series. Every week it'll be a little bit different. There'll be 1 8 move, 1 6 move. It'll always be 50 seconds on, 10 seconds rest. Our circuits will last 24 minutes and then there's always bonuses, so that makes it a little bit longer. Make sure you take the time to cool down and stretch. You guys did awesome, amazing job. 2 thumbs up and a high five. I will see you guys at workout number 2. Have yourself a great day. Bye for now.